Hey, I'm Lisa. I'm here to talk about money and how fast you can use it with these movie facts. In one afternoon's casino royal film shooting, three Aston Martin DBS cars valued at $300,000 each were destroyed for the car roll sequence. Not bad. And also in the movie Transformers, The Dark Side of the Moon, 532 cars were destroyed. They were actually given away by the insurance company with no charge, as all of them were flood damaged. Now don't forget to download our Film Is Now app for instant access to all our trailers.